So it's set in all those thoughts and childhood stories.